Hi, welcome back to my vlog. Today we are going towards Sharjah Mosque. This is one of the biggest mosques it's said to be in Sharjah after King Faisal. So we are heading towards this mosque and I've heard the reviews, people say it's really beautiful. So we will check it out today.
یا که بریم به مزار ملا محمد جان سیل گل لاله‌زار باه با دل بر جان سیل گل لاله‌زار باه با دل بر جان سخی شیر خدا دردم دوا کن مناجات مرا پیش خدا کن مناجات مرا پیش خدا کن بیا که بریم به مزار ملا محمد جان سیل گل لاله‌زار باه با دل بر جان گریه کنیم زار زار های های دل بر جان گریه کنیم زار زار های های دل بر
حسبی ربی جل الله الله
So this is how the mosque looks and we are just I think 1 kilometer away yet, and to be really honest it's on the highway but it's really beautiful, so I'm just very excited to go inside.
وطن ها کنه
الله الله
بادشاه و کنه
الله الله
مهری بابا کنه
الله الله
شاو شیشانه
الله الله
اسکی سب نشانه
الله الله
سب دلوں کی جانه
الله
So we have just entered the mosque and this is where we parked our car, and I just came across this there's a room inside where there is a total complete picture of how the mosque looks, because it's very huge, so to discover it it's really difficult. So they have given the complete picture in here. Also outside there are a lot of small details like this thing I came across. This is also very beautiful. It's to show north, south, east and west. Also more other details of the previous time. And we are here for Friday prayers. So the prayer has not yet started. So if you come over here before like 15 minutes, it's like you can discover the start. And later after you're done with the prayers, you can discover it again.
يا رب العالمين
الله الله
صل على طه الأمين
الله الله
في كل وقت وحين
الله الله
املأ قلبي باليقين
الله الله
ثبتني على هذا الدين
الله الله
واغفر لي والمؤمنين
الله الله
So we are heading towards the mosque that is Friday prayers, which is held up. It's towards the first floor. I don't know why the ground floor is actually closed, so we're going towards the first floor, and you can take the elevator also, but we're taking the stairs. So this is the room we're going to enter now, and this is the place for water. So this was the section for men, which was able to be viewed, and we are done with the Friday prayers, and we will be heading towards the fountain and also different views, different angles for the mosque. So we'll be heading towards that, and we'll discover more and more because it's a really beautiful place. The architect and the design, the interior, everything is so beautiful. We're going to discover more.
مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم يا نبي سلام عليك يا رسول سلام عليك يا حبيب سلام عليك صلوات الله عليك صلي على النبي وتبسم ده النبي تبسم وتبسم تبسم اللهم صلي عليه قلب المتيم كلما صلى عليك وسلم ذاق السعادة مغرما
So now we're heading towards the front face of the mosque, and that is also towards the fountain. And you can see the place is so much crowded, but it's so beautiful. The weather is so beautiful, and this is where we actually going to get the front face. So we're just gonna go for that view.
يا ربي بجاه النبي أزح الغمة قمرون قمرون قمر سيدنا النبي قمرون وجميل سيدنا النبي وجميل
So this is the water that actually flows down, and it's having a middle hut also, and people can walk over the water, or you can even take selfies over here. This is the main hut. It was very crowded, and we avoided it for some reasons today because it was crowded with men. So we avoided it, but the water flowing and everything was just so calm. I can't imagine this place in the evening. So we're heading towards that hut because it looks a little empty and less of men. So we're gonna go over there. But the fountain is also off, but still the weather is amazing and the water is flowing beautifully.
على محمد السلام عليك يا يا رسول الله
يا رسول
السلام
الله
عليك يا حبيبي يا نبي الله
السلام عليك يا
يا رسول الله السلام عليك يا حبيبي يا نبي الله يا رسول الله
مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم.
So we just came to this view and you can see it's so beautiful. We can see the front face of the mosque, we can see the water flow, and it's so calm and it's so beautiful. I can't stop loving this place.
تبسم اللهم صلي عليه
قلبي المتيم كلما صلى عليك وسلم ذاق السعادة مغرما يا سيدي
So we just discovered the whole mosque and this place is really beautiful. It's just so peaceful and so calm. We also wanted to go to the Islamic garden, but I think it's not open now. They have closed it, so we'll be heading back to home. Beautiful place and it's a must for Friday. It has a very different feel, so you should must visit this place.
سيدنا النبي وجميل
محمد نبينا بنور هدينا من مكة حبيبي نور سطع المدينة من صلى صلاته واتحلى بصفاته يا بخت اللي في ظله ماشي يشفع له في ممات
على محمد السلام عليك يا يا رسول الله السلام عليك يا حبيبي يا نبي الله السلام عليك يا يا رسول الله السلام عليك يا حبيبي يا نبي الله.
So we're heading back to home and we had one of the most peaceful and calm visit to this mosque, and we always go for Friday prayers out in different mosques. We're discovering Sharjah because I think Sharjah has one of those beautiful mosques, and you can discover them, and trust me, every mosque has a different feeling. So We just done with this one and it sticked, and we went to other mosque that is actually near to our houses for Friday prayers, the one which is also near to Radisson Blue. So but unfortunately I couldn't make a vlog over there. I thought to make a vlog over here, and I hope you guys liked it. Please do comment and share your views and suggestions, and please do like and follow. Thank you.